Hi there, and welcome to Reacting with Petra. I'm Petra, I'm from Sweden, and today I will be reacting to Drain STH Right Through You. I don't know what it is, and we will find out. I'll leave a link to the original video in the description box, as well as a link to Petra's Playground. Please subscribe there. But let's go. Oh, it's still pictures. Of the band. Did someone tell me this was a Swedish band, or am I wrong? I don't know. It could have been something else I read.
I recall the scent of you when everything was fine.
Cool voice.
I remember all the words stuck inside my mind. 'Cause all the promises were nothing else but lies.
Yeah, gorgeous, by the way. This is incredible. This is so right up my rock and roll alley.
Promises were nothing else but lies. I don't have to look at you to see it in your eyes. I
good. I need to Google right away because I said something that might not be true. Drain. I thought someone told me it was a Swedish band. I can be... No, it is Swedish. It is Swedish. Oh, this is cool. I recently just reacted to Black Sabbath. The singer is married to the guitarist in Black Sabbath. That was pretty cool. Somebody told me that, I think the one who requested it, but it had slipped my mind after all of the other things I've been going through this past week. That was really good, like in so many eras. I thought they were sisters on the pictures because they looked so similar. But what I really, really liked with that song was like her voice was pretty, pretty deep and really good. And then when it went to the chorus, it was like this high, I see right through you. Like it felt like harmonizing, it was powerful, it was higher, it was like all the things. Some songs just fills me up, and this filled me up, and I'm very happy for that, because now I can just get focused and energized for the day. So thank you for requesting. What did you guys think? I really, really like them. What other songs do they have? Do they have something similar to this that I should react to? Or what do you think? Please subscribe to this channel so don't miss any of my reactions, and to Petra's Playground, another channel of mine. But even more important, always keep being you, keep being amazing, and keep doing what you love, and I will see you next time. Bye!